an Eyewitness News webcast.
Hi, I'm Kelly Byrne. Here's your Eyewitness News webcast on this Monday, October 1st. Let's get a check of your forecast with meteorologist Stefano DiPietro.
Hey there, Kelly. And right now, we're going to have a pretty good day to start off October. Temperatures are going to make it back into the 70s. That's after we burn off some fog this morning. But the mid-70s will put us well above average for this time of year because the average is right around 67. So a good 5 to 10 degrees above that. Now, here's the Eyewitness weather forecast. A little patchy fog this morning, then clouds and some sunshine to go around this afternoon. Also, an isolated rain shower that can't be completely ruled out, but looks like we're all okay for the most part. 62 for the overnight low tonight, 76 tomorrow. Nobody's avoiding the rain with scattered showers and even a good thunderstorm tomorrow, so that's something we'll be watching. Wednesday, clouds and sun at 74. Little rain returns late Thursday, Kelly.
Stefano, thank you. Three men are dead after a car explodes in Allentown. Well, this happened around 9:30 Saturday night and could be heard and felt all over the city's downtown. The scene was quickly blocked off and a shelter-in-place order was issued. Investigators have labeled the blast a criminal incident and suspect the man responsible was among the dead. They believe this was an isolated incident and there is no continuing threat. Autopsies are scheduled for today in Lehigh County to identify the three men killed. A luxury movie theater in Lackawanna County could reopen in just a few weeks. The Iron Horse Movie Bistro in Scranton abruptly closed back in January after less than a year in business. The theater's new management company, Cosmic Cinemas, says they're hoping for a November 9th reopening. Original reports said that closure was temporary until the theater changed management. Well, those are today's top headlines. Have a great Monday.